The Anderson County Sheriff's Office is asking for help finding the person who shot a Belton man to death. The coroner's office says 44-year-old John Lee Chad Ricks died at the scene. Emergency crews were called to the area of Dean Springs Road and Dean Springs Circle around 1:40 this morning. The Anderson County Sheriff's Office has not named any suspects in this case, but they're asking anyone with information to contact the Anderson County Sheriff's Office.